Welcome everyone back to TrumpDoom. Now we're left off. We're going to Hitlery's base. Yeah, where are you going to get attacked at?
You're fired.
Thank you. school with him, but you know, last time I
Oh. know you!
Well, there it is. One line left going to the annual horse. We're going to come back. Oh my god, I can't break it. Yeah.
fire.
Thank you.
female server. Crap. No cure for you.
You're fired.
You're a dead man.
You're fired. You're fired.
Right.
You're fired.
One of the rings.
You're fired.
Dead man!
You're fired.
Clink at the little last soul. For they are the one that might deserve the most when it is expected. Right.
You're fired.
Thank you.
Hold it, low life!
Had a coming too. Regardless, Sherwin's Clitnon armor, Margie steel, tempered glass, rugged cannon. Was the recently discovered that the armor can still be destroyed by high temperature lava to be fixed ASAP. Have your plug, but the burnout trying to get your mean lead into power. That's too many things, anyway. You have to serve your purpose. We'll see about that. Suspense meter kicks in. Weird. Fuck's sake! Weren't so easy now, wasn't it?
Fire.
much better.
You're fired.
Took a bit of a... What the hell? Alright then. Something. Trump does not look amused. Icon of sin. Matter of fact, it could be the icon of sin at all too, now wouldn't it? Let us think in for a bit, and you'll see what I mean. Put the brim with ammo. Of course they won't be able to come in, so yeah. This works.
fired. You're 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 fired.
Right when I got it all to this fucking fat cell. That's cheeseburger, something like that. Good Christ.
You're fired.
Better.
are fired. You're fired.
Ain't no mental, aren't they? beautiful.
You're fired.
Well, he shot a lucky shot from his dick, so you're fired. The fight is finally over as Hillary's fortress begins to crumble, and the evil starts to slowly dissipate and fade from existence. The corrupted people who sought power will surely won't be returning to anytime soon. Crestfallen, Trump gazes at the now broiling blue sky and wonders of why people such as Hillary become so corrupt and twisted. Through the long, this long-awaited battle, Trump couldn't even imagine a future with his crook Hillary as Colonel Sanders as the campaigning and underhanding tactics to secure a false victory. Standing on top of the hood of his limo, Trump thinks about how this once beautiful, now corrupt nation can be restored to its former glory. With Hillary gone and Bernie fleeing to Mexico, America must now be rebuilt. It is finally time to truly make America great again. Trump knows that it will be within his heart. The corrupt, the jealous, the deceitful will fight with him at every step of the way. With every long road of presidency ahead, which will be bringing his own set of trials and tribulations, Trump prepares for his new life. With the 45th president of the United States, America, Donald J. Trump, has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Much I agree, said Will too. You might also feel like a different name or whatnot. Boom. So what now? That's a big music. Mexican. Dark Super guy.
I know you!
In the Facebook supporter.
You're fired.
Donald Trump.
You're fired.
No, you're fired.
Don't underestimate
me. The 1990s, when I had the
Donald Trump.
Hillary Clinton. Pure evil.
Sigh.
Sigh. I go back to the start of it too. Well, it's not over yet. Let's say, pretty something with difficulty to watch, but still, I'm in the episode of the Anakin Canada again, but then Republican. I think I'll get on the social justice warrior afterwards. Then the defeated Trump. Actually, then the president, voter, and President Trump, too. Alright, hope you guys enjoyed this episode.